Yes. I walk into the teller, I give her the letter. She gives me the loot, the puckered up lips and a wink that I found cute. And I said, baby, 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 is there some karmic G love thing happening here, baby, or what? By that time, that's tapping with the said it's time to blow, you know. So out the door we go, back to the ride. Steve inside in the lot, and off the drive. See, I hurt my lower lumbar, you know we never get far riding around. Ain't stolen police car, so we dropped it off and piled in the caddy. Steve was driving, cause I had to talk to my man.
I don't know anything about any setup. You can torture me all you want.
Torture you, that's a good idea. I like that.
Running around, robbing banks, all whacked on the Scooby Snacks. Running around, robbing banks, all whacked on the Scooby Snacks.
Now I don't give a fuck about the Hell's Gate and punking the crowd. Man, I'm still standing up straight. So we pull these jobs, make a little money. No one gets hurt if they don't act funny. On the way to the yacht, we almost got caught. Fast shooting mailboxes, know where the cops is, yeah. They had to cut the donuts adjacent from the former juice mailbox. Fast that just exploded. They gave chase from our man Steve's and Ace. And we lost those brothers with haste. We cast it off and along we went. Off from Bermuda to an island resort, we rented.
I need you cool. Are you cool?